Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
Жаба,
which means
toad in Russian.
Let's say it all together.
Жаба. Жаба. Жаба.
One more time.
Жаба. Жаба. Жаба.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.